come on. You can be on Mystic Ghost. You, we're all friends here in the internet. What is?
What do you think, Uncle John?
Now you know how I feel.
Yeah, no kidding.
I am so proud of you, Andrew.
I'm shaking worse than I think I've ever shaken before. Man, just go. I told you you're not going to feel it when you shoot that it moves.
Oh, you don't feel that.
That was the same gun that Sydney used to shoot her moose last year.
Well, let's go check out the dumpy. She's got that.
Look what she had.
Yep. I actually saw that earlier.
That's what you had when you got your moose last year.
Yep.
I did?
Yeah, we brought it along with us.
Oh. You may not have been wearing it, but he was there.
Did Mom find him between a tree?
Amber, you did perfect, girl. Perfect shot, perfect placement. That practice paid off, huh? She's doing the same thing that your moose did. She's biting the tree.
Holy cow. You're right.
Oh, wow.
Amber, you shot this moose Sunday, August 28th, 2011 at 7:10 a.m.
DM 722.
That is a good size moose.
She's biting it like my moose.
Yeah, you are. It's dead.
Amber,
yes,
she's biting a tree like my moose. Are you gonna make it burp?
Amber, you have to thank her.
You have to thank the moose. Come here. Come on. You have to kneel down there. Come on. I got you.
You have to.
Come here. You have to. You gotta put your hand on it and thank her. Say thank you, moose, for your life.
Thank you,
get our gear and get ready to pack up.
So how are we going to drag the moose all the way?
Look at the